What's up, everybody, and welcome back to Two Guys, One Anime. My name is the Hurley Apple, and we are back with Tales of Zestiria. And as you might know, we are carrying on with more side quests today. We ended up encountering a really difficult boss in the previous part, and I'm not going to go back and fight that thing because that turtle guy is just ridiculously powerful. I'm not going to entertain it, so I'm just going to move on and do some other side quests and basically progress the game more. I'm trying to get this done, but I want to try and get every side quest done as well, so I'm actually going to go see Sergei now, I think, because there seems to be a side quest with him, and I'm also going to try and track down the Howling Season, so without further ado, let's go and do that. What do you want me for, Sergei? What do you got for me?
Sergei, Highland との 交渉はどうなった？
皇帝陛下とハイランド王は和平に同意された。だが、実務交渉が難航している。
一番偉い人が許可したのに？
それは形式だよ。実務では、保守派はメンツにかけて条件を譲らないし、推進派もこれを機に利権を得ようとしている輩がほとんど。味方の中に敵がいて、敵の中にも味方がいる。混沌極まりない状況だ。
はあ、聞いてるだけで疲れる。
大変だね、セルゲイも。
なんだ、スレイヤー奥方の苦労に比べれば。
その奥方っていうの、実は
奥方、困難な道を共に進む人がいるというのはとても幸せなことだ。前ばかり見ている男は、なかなかその幸福に気づかないものだ。どうか、見守ってやってもらいたい。
わかった、任せて。
許されよ、自分が言うまでもないことだったな。おっと、次の会議の時間だ、失礼する。
セルゲ、
心配無用、自分は折れない。ここまでの道を築いてくれた者のためにも。
Well, I mean, he's dedicated, at the very least, and I think that might have been me, you know. Yeah, literally, that was it. Okay, so now we're going to go on to the Howling Season. I've no idea what this is, so it said something about the nearest inn. I'm going to have to try and work this out as we go, but I'm under the impression the Howling Season is in Lastenmel. But I'm going to go check. It might take me a little while to figure this out, but when I do, you'll obviously see it.
Sorry. まだ寝ないのか？ああ、ちょっと街を見たくなって。静かだから、逆に歴史の重みが感じられるね。アスガード流星期から続く、ことならではだ。今更だけど思うよ。本で読んでた街にいるんだなって。古代の旅人なら、血を捧げるところかもしれないな。
しか、ペンドラゴ、夜の景色もいい感じ。
スレイ。
今のはあれだけど、練習しなきゃ上手くならないだろ。なんだ
今の声は。
うるさいわよ、ミクリア。
僕じゃない。
とにかく外だよ。
Yeah, I might have discovered it straight off the bat by just going to the inn of Pendrago. Okay, so I'm just gonna explore around.
わからない。あの領域は感じないけど。
So yeah, I'm literally just looking around for like where the point is now, so hopefully I'll find it. Ha, there you are. It's literally back at that place. I knew it was going to get used for like more than one thing. Like, it was such a weird area. Oh, Jesus Christ, what is that? Fun boss fight by the looks of it, but is that a chicken? No, it's a tiger. Kitty tiger.I mean, you do you. Just continue to throw the hell out of him.That was easy. Why are you asking such a weird question? Yeah, he always has to make it weird somehow. But anyway, that's dealt with.
トラネコがデブネコに。
まあ、失礼なお嬢さんね。せめてぽっちゃりさんと言っ て。
ごめん。
面白いのが出てきたな。
もしやムルジム様？
ええ、そうよ。
有名人？一匹狼、いえ、一匹猫の恋天族で強い加護の力を持つと聞いています。
へえ、私としたことがみっともない姿を見せちゃったわね。
この町は人間の欲望で溢れているわ。気に病むことないと思うけど。
いいえ、償わせて。同志、この町に加護をもたらす天族を探しているのでしょ。
でもこの町は。
ペンドラゴは大都会だ。汚れを消し去ることは不可能だし、教会も権力と結びついている。
でもそれは真剣に救いを求める声が多いってことでもあるわ。
でもよ、それって困った時の天族頼みってやつじゃねえの。
純粋な願いには違いないでしょ。加護を維持していくことはできるわ。
それでもまた氷魔になってしまうかもしれない。
私、考えがあるの。教会の権威を利用してみようと思うのよ。
人間の捧げる祈りを自分で選別しようというのか。
したたかね。
私は考えさせられたのよ、加護がどうあるべきかを。
なんかあったの？
祈りを単純に受け入れて加護を与えるだけでは誰のためにもならないってことよ。
加護のあり方か。難しいね。男女の愛と一緒で。
人との共生のためには天族もいろいろ注意するのは当然なのよ。
そっか、その天族も気づいてくれてるといいね。
あら、勘のいい子ね。
え、本人のことじゃないのか。
別の人のことでしょ。
ほんと、気づいてくれていればいいんだけど。
お考えはわかりました。適切な器をお探ししますわ。
教会神殿の碑文はまだ無事？あれなら信者といい距離が取れると思うんだけど。
無事だよ。お願いします、ムルジムさん。
同志さん、いろいろ言ったけど人を信じてないわけじゃないのよ。
人も天族もそれぞれわきまえなきゃならないことがある。
そう、お互いにね。
なかなかのね、人物だね、ムルジムは。
だよね、見た目はでぽっちゃりだけど。
汚れ、祈り、祀られること、加護を与えること、私たち天族ももっと人との関わり方を考えるべきですわね、ムルジム様のように。
もちろん俺たち人間もそういう努力の先にあるんだと思う。人と天族が共存する道が。
けどそんなムルジムですら氷魔になった。現実は過酷よ。
言い方も過酷だな。
現実を見ずに理想を語るな、でしょ。
ああ、このペンドラゴにムルジムが対処できないほどの汚れが溢れた。それは忘れちゃいけない。
なんか訳があったのかもだね、汚れがすっごく溢れたのも。
そうですわね。
任せきりにせず、僕らも時々様子を見よう。
だな。
Well then, that was a very straightforward side quest. Okay, so what is the next one? Because it just seems like we're going to be flowing through these quite quickly. So, I don't think there's actually that many left, is there? No, we've got the Crucibles, which I'm going to be honest, I'm not too bothered about the Crucibles. Like, if they get strong enough, I might think about doing it. Tough aliens, they're pretty much everywhere. I might go and hunt a few down that I missed. I've got to go to Logrin again. Got to go something about Aizen. Yeah, Border Patrols is the next one, so we're going to go do that. There's a blue dot there, and I do believe that is a patrol, so I'm going to go quickly see if they've got anything for me. The legendary wyvern has appeared in the Blitzer Wetland. Okay. So in the wetland just to the south, a wyvern has been spotted. What you doing? There's a village in the Blitzer Wetland founded by a saint, a holy woman. She must have had a bit of funny in the head to start a village and beyond.
Hmm.
お子様同士には分かんねえよ。
さっぱり。
It's a funny looking wyvern, I'm going to be honest with you. But that is pretty much what we were looking for, so... Oh, because he's facing back. You would have thought that that would be the first thing I'd clock. It's facing the other way around, that's why it looks weird. But yeah, either way, I think this will be a tough fight. If I can even do it would be the question, actually. Legendary wyvern. Literally just wipe them out instantly. I might have to swap to the Zabi head. Okay. I'm wondering if I was a bit panicky for no reason. Holy Jesus, okay. Did a power hit of 2. There we go. Okay, maybe not. That's the wyvern dealt with.
Zabida, この氷馬を知ってたのか？
ここは大昔に俺が連れどもと旅を始めた場所なんよ。そん時にちょっとな。
意外、お仲間がいらっしゃったなんて。
ひでえな、ライラ。
会ってみたいな、ザビーダの昔の仲間に。
俺もだ。
もう会えないのね。
多分な。
あ、ごめんなさい。
いいさ、長く生きる天族に別れは宿命だ。
宿命か。
んで、新しい連れと同じ場所に戻ってくる。まったく面白いもんだよな。
それも天族の宿命か。
ああ、三久坊もいつか思い出してくれよ。
忘れろって方が無理だね。
言うじゃないの。
ああ、あ、
さっきのザビーダ、
okay.
ちょっと変だったよな。
なんか隠してるような気がしたね。
けど、俺たちを連れって言ってくれた。
うん、私もそう思ってる。
もちろん俺もだ。
じゃあ聞かなくて大丈夫だよ。必要なことならきっと話してくれると思うし。
そうだよな。
安心されましたか、同志殿。
ごめん、付き合わせちゃって。
いいってことよ。お代は安くしておくから。
え、お金取るの？
As I was trying to say, I kind of feel bad now that I used Xavier to kill off that wyvern because it apparently is his friend, or at least it was his friend anyway. So, yeah, not intentional. But yeah, something about a saint. So killing the legendary wyvern wasn't actually the side quest we were after. That was something completely different we stumbled across. So. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Artist's Ruins. That's where the village is, basically. So we'll see if the Holy Woman is there now. Because I think she's actually gonna be related to the cave, because I remember in a few parts back we went into the cave, but The problem was, it seemed like there was an end bit that we just couldn't get through to. So, maybe... What's the intro? Okay. Never mind. As I was trying to say, I remember the dungeon basically having an area where... I didn't even support a thing. There was an area where we needed to explore properly. Okay, that's an enemy. That's not actually what it was. There's a point of interest somewhere here. Okay, I've accidentally found this instead. Oh, it has to be that dinosaur print. That's definitely got to be it. I've never been up here, so I'm going to see what's actually up here. Oh, yeah, or it's just literally the way to the crucible. And a save point, which I didn't unlock. But, either way. Quickly grab that chest while I'm down here. I don't know who that crucible is for. Dexterity decor. Oh, only Rose and one Seraph can enter. Interesting. It'll be Rose and Xavier if I actually end up doing that. Okay. Yep, giant footprints. Cool. Right, third time lucky. So, oh god, that nearly actually caught me. And now it's a dangerous encounter. Brilliant. Wrong button. Great. Right. Oh, Naga Lady's here. She used to be like popping up every single location where a ruined city is. No one's here, but can you not see the Hydra literally right in front of us? But anyway, talking about Holy Woman, so this could be her. We'll probably find out at some point or other. Okay. Okay, so they do actually have different names then. There's gonna be more. There's gonna be three of them, I imagine. They normally come in threes. Are you just gonna guard? Not gonna lie, quite tanky. I keep forgetting they do the petrification thing. So long enough.
ああ、聖女だったんだろう。信じた民衆に裏切られて。メデューサ氏は独善や憎悪に染まった女性が変化した氷魔とされています。道理で睨まれると固まっちまうわけだ。聖女は修道女なんだし、ペンドラゴの教会行けば何か手がかりあるかも。調べてみよう。あんな氷魔を野放しにはできない。
Very good. Miko even learned new art from that. So it wasn't what I thought was going to happen, but either way, that's the second Medusa type that we've encountered out in the wild in a ruined village. But anyway, that's going to be the end of the part because I feel like this is going to go on for a little bit longer. We are actually getting through the side quest quite a lot. So I think we've got three, maybe four if I want to tackle the crucibles, but we'll wait and see. Definitely three more to go, which I think we'll do in the next part. And then it's on to the last main quest, and yeah, that should be it done by then. But if you are enjoying the series, make sure to leave a like and a comment down below telling me about it. And also subscribe to the channel for more content about anime just in general. There's a lot of stuff we do here, like tier lists and whatnot, so if you like that, then watch that as well. But as always, thank you for watching the video, and I shall see you all in the next one.